All right, guys, welcome back to the channel. It is that time again where right before season, we have a ton of new trailers and therefore a ton of reactions from yours truly. So I guess for today, we have the season 8 launch trailer where we'll be taking a look at, hopefully at what happens to King's Canyon. Obviously, a bit more about Fuse. And let's just play this. I'll do full screen.
Entrance maybe got a bit out of hand,
Oh.
He's the master of
The
salvation of Salvo.
Someone's clearly
this is the inauguration ship.
It's a big boat, though.
The master of Boo. Please welcome you.
He has such a big-ass entrance. Dang. A Nessie plushie.
G'day, King's Canyon. You lot ready for the biggest party in the outlet?
Uh-oh. Is Revenant gonna come up and stab him again?
Walter Fitzroy?
Oh. Maggie!
Legends, bring me this traitor's other arm or say bye-bye to your precious games.
Oh, come on.
It's his buddy.
These people came to see a show.
It's his buddy from the cinematic.
Then let's give him a show.
No.
Uh-oh. She's just shooting at innocent. Oh my god. Oh man. This whole ship's gonna go down. Oh yeah. Right over, what is that? Artillery? Uh-oh. Why does the inauguration ship have cannons?
Well played, Wally. But you know, every show needs a big finish.
Oh dang. Wow. She is really not happy.
Hold on tight, mate. This is gonna be a blast. So that's how it all went down.
Dang, okay. How does King's Canyon look now?
Just one thing left to do, eh? Time to bring the fun.
He just smacked Caustic.
Time to bring the pain.
Ooh. Cluster grenades? He gets cluster grenades? Hold up. Let's rewind this. When did Maggie have time to set up all those charges in King's Canyon? Get past Syndicate security and manage to, like, you know, rig the inauguration ship, rig the entire King's Canyon to blow up. That's insanity. I hope we can kind of see. Let me look back over here and see if we can. See, this part right here is right above our artillery, right? So you have artillery, and then, like, in front of that, it's just pretty much the end of the map. So maybe they're trying to make King's Canyon bigger by blowing this top part down. Well, artillery's definitely gone. He's saving a Marvin. What a Chad.
So that's how it all went down.
Also, these loot drones, they're only found on World's Edge, I believe. So I guess now we can expect to see them in King's Canyon. That's kind of cool.
Literally.
Are you able to get into there? And I see this Marvin right here. Does this mean we'll also have the Marvin loot bots in King's Canyon, like how we see in Olympus? It looks like he's holding up a hand.
Just one thing left to do, eh? Time to bring the fun. Time to bring the pain.
That's the best. All right, so this has to be his Q, right? Or maybe his ult. This could be his ultimate. I mean, cluster grenade seems pretty strong. And you saw a little bit of the of his the 30-30 repeater. Look at that. The Arnold reload. What was that from? I think it was from Terminator. Okay. Zoom out. Okay, so it doesn't look like this other place has been touched. It's really the northern part of the map. So here's my map predictions. Obviously, we don't have the gameplay trailer yet. But I would have thought, like, all the places that haven't been touched since Season 0, I thought they would have changed that. So artillery, they did change. But I would have thought they would have changed It looks like they didn't change this side of the map, which is runoff, airbase, water treatment looks like it's going to be intact. Swamps in the other corner looks like it's also going to be intact. Maybe with some luck, they'll blow away bunker, because that does seem to be right in the middle of all that. Yeah. So we'll see. We'll see. I also hope the inauguration ship is lootable. Like, you can go inside and find loot. It looks pretty dangerous inside. It looks like it's like a fiery mess. Yeah, it looks like, I don't know if you can go in there. I mean, it'd be kind of nice if you could. I don't know if they would make that accessible. But I think they might have opened, they might have made King's Canyon bigger. I think that's the thing. They had Maggie, his friend from the cinematic. If you guys remember, Maggie is motivated by a very anti-syndicate, wanted Savo to be its own independent planet, and is probably pissed at Fuse for joining the games. Meanwhile, Fuse is more of like, you know, he wants to fight for glory and money and fame and all that. So I can see why they're kind of button heads. But that being said, I'm pretty sure Maggie, with all her mountain destroying, probably leveled enough space to make more room in that northern part of King's Canyon. That's my prediction. We'll have to see, but I would be really surprised if they didn't open up north of artillery a bit more. So anyways, hope you guys enjoyed my little breakdown and analysis of the season 8 Mayhem launch trailer. Let me know what you guys think down in the comments, and I'll see you guys in the next video.